Hi everyone, this is Bhumika. Today we will be working on the 3D animation. यहाँ पे हम देखेंगे कि हम spline का use करके कैसे एक अच्छा 3D animation create कर सकते हैं. So without doing any further ado, let's get started. I've created one of the car website and here I've tried to add one of the 3D models for the car and let's see how my interaction is working. And as I click on the car, you can see that I can move it and it is looking quite cool. So we are going to create this interaction. Currently I'm on Spline and here we need to firstly log in. So I've already logged in into the Spline. And after you have logged into the Spline, what you need to do, you need to click on Get Started. So as it is like taking some time to download, here you need to select a new file, and as you select a new file, it will going to create a frame kind of thing for you already. So like currently I don't need that frame, so what I'm going to do, that I'm just going to delete that frame. So you just need to select it and press delete on your keyboard. Now what we need, that we need a 3D model, especially a car model in this Spline. So I'm going to import a car model. So where you can find these models, there is a website called sketchfab.com, and here I'm going to search for the car models. So as I'm creating a website for the Tesla, I'm going to search for Tesla, and here you can see that it has shown me some amazing results. You can see there are a lot of models related to Tesla, so I'm going to select one of these, and I think I'm going to select a simple car model. So as it is loading, it will going to take some time, and yeah, I'm going to take download this car. So bottom section you will find a download 3D model option. Just click on that and it will going to open some options for you. So aap bahut sare formats dekh rahe hoge, main FBX ko download karungi so that it will take less time to download, and I'm just going to click on the download. So now what I'm going to do, that as my file will be downloaded, it will be in a zip form, so I have to unzip that. So डाउनलोड ऑप्शन में जाके जब मैं अपनी फाइल खोलूंगी तो वहाँ पे आपको दो ऑप्शंस देखेंगे, वन इज सोर्स एंड द अनदर वन इज टेक्सचर्स. तो हमें यहाँ पे अपने सोर्स मॉडल पे काम करना है. आपकी जो सोर्स फाइल होगी वो जिप होगी, तो आपको उसको अनजिप करना पड़ेगा. देन हेयर आई एम गोइंग टू सेलेक्ट दिस फाइल एंड गोइंग टू इम्पोर्ट इट इन दिस स्प्लाइन. सो लेट्स जस्ट गो टू आवर स्प्लाइन एंड हेयर go to the menu section and you will find an import option. So in the import, here is a 3D model option. So as we need to import our 3D, so now I'm just going to select our source file. So here is a Tesla, I think I have downloaded this file, yeah. So yeah, so I'm going to select this model and just open this file in this Spline. So you can see this Spline amazing result. It has created the model in a 3D form, and as currently it is in a cartoonish form, so we need to work on it. So what I'm going to do, that I'm just going to hold Alt on my keyboard and drag it a little bit. So now we can work on its windows, and you can change the colors, you can add shadows, lights. So we will work on its visual look. So firstly I'm going to select it windows, and here you can see that on the right side of the panel we have an option of a color, and here the blue one is selected. So firstly I'm going to keep its opacity up to 50%. I think now it look fine, and also I want to change the color of the headlight, so I am going to keep it. Here we will be working on the opacity, so here I am also going to lower its opacity up to 50%. I think the lowering the opacity has like make it really dull, so we're going to change the color. तो यहाँ पे इसको थोड़ा अच्छा दिखाने के लिए मुझे लगता है अगर हम ग्रे कलर चूज करें तो वो काफ़ी अच्छा होगा. आई थिंक दिस इज फाइन. एंड नाउ वॉट आई एम गोइंग टू डू दैट यू जस्ट सेलेक्ट द फ्रेम ऑफ योर कार एंड हियर वॉट यू कैन डू दैट क्लिक ऑन दिस प्लस आइकन एंड यू विल फाइंड वैरायटी ऑफ एन ऑप्शंस. लाइक आप यहाँ पे देख सकते हो ऑप्शंस जैसे कि स्पॉटलाइट ऐड करने के, पॉइंट लाइट, डायरेक्शनल लाइट आप ऐड कर सकते हो अपने अकॉर्डिंग. सो हेयर आई एम गोइंग टू ऐड अ स्पॉट लाइट. सो एज आई क्लिक ऑन द स्पॉट लाइट यू विल सी एन ऑप्शन ऑफ द लाइट्स. जैसे यहाँ पे आपको राइट साइड में लाइटनिंग का ऑप्शन दिख रहा होगा. सो वॉट आई एम गोइंग टू डू दैट आई एम जस्ट गोइंग टू क्लिक ऑन इट एंड आई थिंक द लाइटनिंग इज फाइन. वी विल बी moving to other options also. So यहाँ पे देख सकते हैं कि और कौन से option हैं थोड़ी सी highlights add करने के लिए, जैसे हमारी car पे थोड़ा सा look आ जाए, क्योंकि अभी वो currently थोड़ा cartoonish form में दिख रही है, पर हमने तब भी उसकी opacity और थोड़े बहुत windows पे उसके काम करके थोड़ा सा look उसको दिया है. Now what I'm going to do that let's see if we add the lightning then how it will going to change its look. So I'm going to keep the shininess up to let's say 10. And now what we will going to do that we are going to export our 3D model. So firstly aapko export karne ke liye aap ekdam upper section mein dekh sakte ho, wahan pe aapko export ka button dikh raha hoga. Just click on that and here like the file will not be downloaded. What you need to do that you need to select a embedded code. So as you can see that it is downloading an embedded code for me and we just need to wait for a few minutes. And here I've just got my embedded code. So you can also like disable the logo. Here you can see that there is an option for the logo, so you can disable that. But for that you need to upgrade your account and for that you need to pay, so that will be a subscription feature. So I'm not disabling my logo, the spline logo. I'm just going to copy this embedded code, and after you have copied this code, what you need to do that you need to move to the Figma file. So now I'm going to my Figma dashboard. As you can see that the design of the website that I have created. Now what I'm going to do that I'm going to add my 3D model. So for that you need a plugin called Anima. On the left side of the section you can go to the plugin section and search for the Anima. Here this plugin will help you to add your code and then you can embed it into your website. So I'm just going to open this plugin, and after that here you need to select an option of embedded code. Once you select it, just paste your code, and here I'm just going to paste my code and save it. After that what you need to do that अब हम यहाँ पे देखेंगे प्रिव्यू सेक्शन में जाके कि असली में हमारा 3D मॉडल कैसा दिखेगा जब ये हमारे वेबसाइट पे डल जाएगा. सो आई एम गोइंग टू द प्रिव्यू सेक्शन. इट हैज़ एडेड अ 3D मॉडल टू द वेबसाइट एंड लेट मी शो यू दैट हाउ माई इंट्रैक्शन इज वर्किंग. सो हेयर एज आई ड्रैग इट यू कैन सी दैट वेरी ईजली आई कैन मूव माई कार एंड इट इज़ लुकिंग क्वाइट अमेजिंग. सो यू this is how you can create such amazing 3D models. I hope you learn something new from this video and you get to know that how you can create these 3D models by the help of Spline. If you like this video, please subscribe to my YouTube channel because I will be creating more such UX design related content. And don't forget to press the bell icon so that you don't miss any updates regarding my new videos. Till then, stay tuned and I will see you in my next video.